OpenCourseWare is a web-based program that will provide free access to primary materials for virtually every course at MIT.
The founders of OCW had a transformative vision 20 years ago of offering access to materials from the MIT classroom openly, freely.
They can learn from them straight off the website. They can download them and carry them around. They can remix them with other kinds of materials and mash them up in new ways. They can share them with their networks.
We're getting about 22 million visits per year. We have more than 3 million subscribers to the OCW YouTube channel. It makes it the biggest.edu YouTube channel in the world.
It has captured curious learners of all stripes from around the world.
Several thousand MIT faculty have shared materials from more than 2,500 courses.
We're sharing materials not just from the science, technology, engineering, and math courses and the management courses that MIT is most famous for, but also from the incredible richness of our humanities and social sciences.
The impact of OCW and opening learning for millions around the world is multiplied by the role of educators elsewhere. When they take materials from OCW and repurpose them and use them and make them part of their own teaching, for each one educator that does that, there's dozens or hundreds more people for whom the opportunities to learn are opened up.
It takes resources to do what we do at OpenCourseWare. It takes a lot of people and time and energy and money to cover the full curriculum at MIT.
We are right in the middle of building the next generation platform for OCW. We expect to roll it out within a few months. It will be mobile friendly. It will have much better search tools. What we teach at MIT changes with time. How we teach changes with time. We need a new platform that will allow us to keep the content at OCW current and vibrant.
Knowledge should be free, and especially knowledge that comes from leading institutions with the most privilege behind them. To give that back to the world has never been more important than it is today. So many of the challenges that the world is facing require the development, the application, the testing, the refinement of new forms of knowledge.
We firmly believe that a world in which the educational attainment of millions of people has been elevated will be a better world. This is making a difference.